YouTube, Mark with Natstown 2K10 with a IP recap from our game yesterday at Nationals Park against the Marlins. Nationals won 3-2 in 10 innings. After the game, we got a few autographs. Want to share those with you. The biggest one right off the bat. There you go. Steven Strasburg, sweet spot. Yes, he gave this to my 10-year-old boy. So he was real happy about that. Pre-game, Tony La Russa was in the house at Nationals Park giving Edwin Jackson his 2011 World Series ring. Got a sweet spot, Tony La Russa. Also, my younger boy got his game ball signed. Gio Gonzalez, that's Sean Burnett, Steven Strasburg, Tyler Clippard, Chad Tracy, Ryan Zimmerman, Mark DeRosa, and let's see here, Ian Desmond, Jordan Zimmerman, Ross Detweiler, Drew Storen, and a couple other guys there. I'm not sure who they are. Oh, Jason, there's probably Jason Worth on there here as well, someplace. We did get a game ball, game used ball from a foul ball from Wilson Ramos. Got this. Another ball, got a Geo, signed on a American official Major League Baseball here. And then this is going to Card Collector 8 on YouTube. He's a big Ryan Zimmerman fan. He asked me to get a Ryan Zimmerman autograph for him. So from the stadium here, the inside pitch. Got a few players here. It would be Rick Ankiel, Drew Storen, Tyler Clippard, Ian Desmond, Jordan Zimmerman, Mark DeRosa, Chad Tracy, Jason Worth, and kind of not the best red on red, but did get a Ryan Zimmerman there. So an absolute epic day for autographs at Nationals Park. Again, highlighted by the Steven Strasburg sweet spot. He signed for about a dozen fans. So it was really nice to see that. So that was it from Nationals Park. Until our next game, see ya.